This is a cat's
mark. Arendz had to share the bronze medal in the men's cross-country sprint on day five. He's also got a silver and another bronze to his name. Those two coming.
Arendz, here he comes. Mark Arendz, a minute 35 ahead of Repchuk. Well, that's not a surprise because a couple of minutes added on for Repchuk's two misses and then some for the malfunction. So Arendz, does he change the way he approaches skiing at the moment? So far in front, he would have been told, I imagine, perhaps not, that Davier
comfortably sailing through.
Repchuk has missed one. Now Arendz is two shots away. Getting a hand on the gold medal. Ah, yes. Oh, yes. Mark Arendz. This is going to be a very pleasurable last lap for him, I think.
Gentlemen.